Humpty Dumpty sat on a wall. Humpty Dumpty had a great fall, and all the king's horses and all the king's men couldn't get him a dime. But I could. Jack and Jill went up the hill to fetch themselves a pail of water. They fell down and we sued everyone, including the hill owner's daughter. If you are a nursery rhyme and you're in trouble all the time, wanna put your wife in a pumpkin rind, I can give you peace of mind, 'cause my service is one of a kind. I'm the nursery rhyme lawyer. Little Miss Muffet sat on a tuffet, and then that spider came out to play. We served that arachnid with a restraining order. Now he must be at least 200 yards away. Blackbird's baked in your pie. Boy kissed you and made you cry. Your cow jumping into the sky, crazy thinking he can fly. Give my services a try and see what a good boy am I.
My ex-husband, that crooked old man, ran off with that floozy gardener, Mistress Mary, and left me with these 20 kids living in a shoe. I didn't have any idea what to do, so I called up the nursery rhyme lawyer. In just 1 week, he had found that miserable scumbag of a man and had him paying child support. He can keep those cockle shells. I got the money. We live in a boot now and have a summer sandal on the lake. Thank you, nursery rhyme lawyer.
When your cupboard is bare, I'm gonna be there. Dish right away with your spoon. I'll get it back soon. If you've lost your sheep, there's no need to weep. Someone's stealing your tarts. Don't let it break your heart. If your bridge's falling down, I'm gonna be around. When the vow breaks, I've got what it takes. You know who I am. I'm the nursery rhyme lawyer.
You know, I make my living jumping over candlesticks because I'm very nimble and quick. But one day I slipped on a puddle of wax and I got burnt pretty badly. I called the nursery rhyme lawyer and he was able to get me workman's comp in no time flat. Thank you, nursery rhyme lawyer.
My little lamb followed me to school one day. Those mean boys and girls just laughed and laughed at him all day long. So I called the nursery rhyme lawyer and we filed defamation of character suits against them, and I haven't heard so much as a peep from them since. Thank you, nursery rhyme lawyer.
I got pushed off a wall, and the nursery rhyme lawyer got me $1.2 million. You know the story. Man, my brain's just...